Knicks fans out here tonight. And we want to apologize already at this point. But this just has to be done.